Shut down the Bay Bridge for a music video today.